everyone. So I'm just gonna be doing a little challenge. Every time I die, I have to switch games. So I'm starting off with Jailbreak. You don't die that much, so yeah, that's why I'm starting here. Rahamji is not allowed to comment on this video because he'll make fun of me just because he thinks he's better than me because he plays Tower of Dread instead of the one other game that's more popular. But I think you don't even die in that game, like, instantly. So, and you said he plays hard obbies and I play easy obbies. I don't know why he did. You know who you are, Rahamji. You better stop. Wee. Did they get rid of, like, getting rocket fuel or something? Because I feel like I haven't played Jailbreak in a bit. I mean, I didn't play Jailbreak, like, a couple days ago, but I only got this vehicle. I'm gonna see if the jewelry store is open real quick. If you didn't know, they ruined the phones for a Jailbreak. Like, literally, you can't even... Like, shooting is so impossible now. Why is no one just getting up there? Everyone's just sitting on the side. I wonder if they're all waiting for something. The Roadster never does, though. It doesn't do what? It doesn't like you? Okay. I'm gonna finish robbing real quick. Okay, so now I'm done robbing. Police. No, that was a police camping. Camping. Wow. Now he's punching me. That's annoying. That's rip. Since I died because of a camper, I'm gonna be a camper this time by going camping. This is camping too, by the way. This is my favorite one out of the whole series, so I'm playing it again. And this I like wasn't part of like the whole story, so it begins at the end. I mean, it begins at the end of the story. Basically, like, we ran over the person's daughter, and so he wants to get revenge. The third camping is him trying to invite us to, you know, the third one was him trying to, he made, like, a monster, and he tried to kill us with it. The third one he used it, and then the first one he got hit. He's starting to get his revenge. The second one is probably the end of the story, actually. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep like bandages. I'm just gonna. What are you doing?
Go stupid!
What are you doing?
Go crazy!
You okay? Yeah, this mirror is kind of dirty. Someone broke through the window. Where am I? Oh, I'm on the wall. I'm just dead. How do you, what electrical? Okay, I'm just gonna like speak. Okay, I made it this far, because you can't die yet in the game. Wait, isn't there like a secret ending you can get if you like follow him back? If you like follow him to there, can't you like go through like a fortress or like a portal? And then you'll get like a secret ending or something? Provide light. Stores health for her, like, Which one would you pick? I would pick the bandages. What are they doing out there? Not my concern. Okay, yeah. Yeah, if you go to the bathroom right now, I believe you will see a portal. We get inside the cabin, he's coming. What is that? Not even there. More in the bathroom. They removed the secret ending. Ow, 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 ow! Okay, so another video on this one. I know. I just want to play something that I have a chance in. I don't really like obbies. I'm decent at them, but I don't really like them. Like, I can do every obby in Jailbreak Mad City, you know? It's just that sometimes it's just, like, a little different. This is my question, by the way. Because the video purposes, let me rot or let me live. I feel like some people are just gonna say, let me rot. I feel like, oh my god, why do I always get reported? Just always reported. Why do I always get reported? Why do I always get reported? Just because I make these questions doesn't mean that means that I'm bad. That doesn't do that.
Are you sure about that? Honestly.
I can literally just run away from it. Your pianos don't work on me. You shouldn't have wasted your money on that. I've actually survived this time. I was gonna play an obby game, but I don't really want to play an obby. Why am I recording? I think this question is inappropriate. I keep getting inappropriated. Report me? Don't report me. What? Why was I reported so many times? I got reported so many times. Why was I reported that many times? Why? I'm reported for like 2 hours. Speaking of 2 hours, wait, is Nintendo Direct on right now? After this game, I need to go check if Nintendo's Direct on. Because I actually really want to see the new Smash character. I don't know about you, but my favorite game is like Smash Brothers. I don't know about you, but because you're probably trash and don't even know what good taste is. But my favorite game is Super Smash Brothers and Roblox, obviously. I mean, that's why my channel's based off of Roblox. I need to go check if Nintendo Direct's on. Okay, so it's almost on. I only have 30 more minutes to record this video, guys. Not Waluigi. Tails for Smash. We need tails in this game. No, Splatoon 3, that'd be cool actually. Why is there so many when the imposter is sus? I'm gonna keep recording real quick. Okay. All right guys, this will probably be the last thing I do before stop recording because I really wanna see Nintendo Direct like really badly. I know for some people it's already out. I mean, because it's supposed to be out at like 2, depending on where you live. Because the thing is, I mean, I live somewhere else. You're not allowed to know. But, okay, so. Okay. Yeah, you get it, right? I want to watch Nintendo Direct. Alright. I'm going to watch 52 minutes. Or 55 minutes of that stuff because I really want to see it. I've already died twice now, so. Okay, I'm inside of a tower deathmatch. It's basically the same thing as Doom Spire Brick Battle, but it looks cooler. And also, it's a little more broken. Because here's the thing, you can buy so there's no reloading, which I didn't buy because I'm too poor. I'm just kidding, I just don't really want to buy something that I won't use. That's the reason why I don't have it. Others right now. Yellow team would be dead. Ow!
Where is my banana?